HSBA. It's great to be back in front of a crowd this year.
To Dream Yard, thank you for hosting Dream Fest this year. For some seniors like me, I have performed at Lehman and I missed it. I'm happy that we can be together again and make everyone proud this year.
For seniors like me, this is my first opportunity to actually perform in front of a crowd. It's fire!
Thank you for all your work and for me personally. Thank you for having faith in me and supporting me even for my lucky stuff.
Now it's time to fill you all in. We have some characters who say, "See you at 10. There are the bullies who insult and make fun of others.
Then you have characters who say, "See you in ELA. There are students who are seen advocating for student clubs, healthy school foods, and a real gym. Mm-hmm. See you in ELA. Raise your hand.
See you in ELA. We want to improve their schools and our community and are willing to help others. Today we are sharing Scene 4 and 5 with you, the middle of our play. Scene 4 take place in Bronx Park where we meet a character named Vanessa.
See you at 10, see you in ELA. What does that mean? And who's Vanessa?
Look at my son.
We're gonna give him a 3-2-1 action, alright? You guys all know it's never do 3-2-1 action?
Yeah.
Let's do it all together. Actors ready?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
3-2-1 action!
Go, JB.
You got this. You can do it.
Wait, what if something happened? What if there's an emergency?
You can call me, just like you are now. That's why I gave the cell phone.
I know, but...
You are responsible enough. You know what to do.
You're right. I trained for this.
I'm proud of you. You got this. Me too.
Hey, do you know where the Bronx Park East subway station is?
Yeah, it's over there. New to the area?
Yeah, I never traveled alone before.
Cool. We can lock it over there if you want. You're right with you?
Well, no, then I wouldn't be taking the train home alone, would I?
True.
Thanks for being so nice. Nice to meet you.
Wow!
You are going down the ground. There will her. There will eat you up.
Why don't you leave her alone?
Hey, Oscar the Grouch, why don't you guys lie down in the trash where y'all belong? Hey, you little baby. Oh, that's a nice cell phone you got there.
Got that toy baby. You kept it with that.
Leave me alone.
Give it to us, for us. Give it that baby.
No, that's my phone. Give it back.
Too bad, baby. It's always now.
Go cry to daddy. If you can't even get home.
But you don't bother.
Come on, guys. See you at 10?
See you at 10.
Ladies, trash bags.
Are you okay?
I can't believe that. They just took someone's subway back.
I'm sorry that they did that to you. That was so mean.
Well, they hurt you too. I'm sorry.
It'll be okay. So you still going to go home?
No, I changed my mind. But now I can't call my dad to come and get me.
You can use my phone. Oh, wait, they stole my phone earlier. I forgot.
Yeah, mine too.
Me too.
What am I going to do now? I'm lost and alone, and my dad will be worried sick.
You gotta help her, guys.
I know, but you think that we can trust her?
I think so. She seems just like us.
Okay. So you think that she can see you in ELA?
Yeah, she can see you in ELA.
What are you talking about?
She can take you somewhere safe and figure out how to contact your dad.
We want you to trust us, but it's up to you.
If he asks you to keep your true identities a secret, it's for our safety and your own, will you?
I guess so.